again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve.
your path be blessed.
In Radiant's judgment. Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Just watch your step out there. Mornstead is a land awash in blood. Both deserve...
But if in doubt, you heed the captain. He's much as you might think otherwise.
While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. Two fellow crusaders accompanied me to Mornstead. One, a paladin who sacrificed himself to facilitate your resurrection. The other, a harrower who revealed herself to be an apostate and thief when she stole the apparatus with which I am able to converse with the Council of Overseers. An apparatus I would see returned to me by your hands. Harrower Dervla can be found in the tenebrous bowels of the mine, a fitting place for one who has turned her back on Aureus Light. Whatever poisonous lies Derva may spit at you, heed them not, for they are nothing but the foul blasphemies of a fallen knave. Lower Kalrath has long been a flame-ravaged ruin, but evidence of its former inhabitants' blasphemous beliefs can still be found amidst the ash and rubble. So should you feel any sorrow at such devastation, divest yourself of it, for it is unwarranted. Vanguards are well versed in infiltrating secluded and hostile territories, and Mornstead is certainly both. Let the presence of this rosary serve as a reminder to you that wherever sin may fester, it will always be found and expunged by the Dark Crusaders. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
You look tired, friend. Haven't you already suffered enough?
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Several of our sacred texts tell of Saint Latimer, a noble knight and most devout follower of Our Lady, canonized after he sacrificed himself to help show the hallowed sentinels what was necessary for the greater good. Many have given their lives to sustain the beacons, but Latimer was the first. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus' will be done.